this 2015 edition, launched globally last December, focuses on work for human development. And it is only fitting that in Jamaica we should be sharing and discussing its key findings during Workers' Week and with the support of the Ministry of Labour and Social Security. 2016 is a special year for UNDP in more ways than one. 2016 will see published the 25th edition of the Human Development Report, a publication which strives to apply quality research to the exploration of new ways of looking at and measuring human development. Also in 2016, UNDP Latin America and the Caribbean will be publishing a regional human development report that will look at how to measure well-being beyond income and what this means to the people of this region. 2016 is the final year of UNDP Jamaica's current country program and the year in which we develop with the Government of Jamaica a new country program to guide our work to support the country for the next 5 years. 2016 is also the first year for countries around the world to start work towards the new Sustainable Development Goals, which they all signed on in September 2015.
Thank you very much.